lots. The label was feeding us mad bull about trying to get in touch with Stevie, though.
Oh, really?
And we want to thank G for hooking it up.
Uh-huh.
Who was it? Andre, right? Yo. Thanks.
I went to hell, through hell, trying to get in touch with Stevie. Andre knew him, and he introduced me to him on the phone, but he wouldn't speak in my behalf. Andre made me do all the talking. He said, man, if you want to meet Stevie, you're going to have to talk to him yourself. And everything was like, I had to do everything. He said, yo, I can't talk for you. You got to talk to him because he senses things. He the kind of person, he real, so he don't want you to like, yo, I hook it up, He made me talk to him. That gave me an ulcer. Trying to talk to Stevie and explain to him how much we wanted to meet him, and I wanted to come out to the studio. Andre was like, tell him you want to go to the studio. I was like, no, I want to tell him. Like, tell him. I was like, yeah. Blah, 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 blah. You know, stutter. So it was crazy.
Wish I knew why I'm so in love with you. Yeah, what am I gonna do? Darling, please save your love for me. You can have fun with the crowd, but for crying out loud, darling, we sing your love for Steve. I said, who is this guy doing my song? The first time I heard it, I said, yeah. And then I hear he's from Detroit, right?
Yeah.
I say, well, intro, Detroit. West Side.
Aight.
You know where I live.
That's right.
Green Lawn.
Me and Buddy is from Queens and Brooklyn. Right. West Side.
I really feel, Stevie, that this is an honor because you have so much love inside of you, and we have the same love, and we feel that we want to share that with the world, and it was because of you that we're able to do this. So we'd like to thank you for this opportunity.
What is a greater expression of love than to have someone do something you created?
So that you two will understand.